How can I help? Your command? At once. Yes? Very well.
Huh?
Speak your mind.
Yes?
God's great strength. How can I help? Agreed. Your command? Agreed. Yes? Speak your mind. Agreed. How can I help? Very well. Very well. Agreed. It shall be done. Very well.
Well met, friend, and welcome to my home. Make yourselves comfortable, but try not to break anything. Many of these curiosities that you see lying about have sentimental value. Oh, they're all remembrances of my adventuring days. Little trinkets and the like that I picked up here and there. More keepsakes than valuables, really. Leftovers from my days of fortune and glory. Semi-retired, actually. This region is still untamed and fraught with many dangers. I've had plenty of opportunities in the last few years to take up my sword and shield and do battle with those who threaten the safety of Easthaven and its neighbors. In fact, I'm planning such an expedition right now. That is what I wanted to speak to you. We've received word from Kaldahar, our neighbors to the south, that evil forces are stirring nearby in the spine of the World Mountains. I am organizing and leading a party from Easthaven south to Kaldahar Valley to investigate. You look to be capable enough. Perhaps you'd like to join us. What say you? Excellent. Glad to have you on board. I plan to assemble the rest of the expedition and set out for Kaldahar within a few days. With storms brewing in the mountains, I'd rather we depart sooner. But there are matters that require my attention here about town. Actually, now that I think about it, maybe you can help. Pomop, the local shopkeeper, has recently expressed concern over the rapidly thinning stock of his store. He's been complaining that the regular caravan from Caer Dinnaval is long overdue, and that if they don't arrive soon, he's sure to be out of business. Now, normally I take Pomop's whining with a grain of salt, but with heavy snows on the way, it would be best to make sure that caravan makes it through. I want you to find that caravan. Leave town by way of the South Bridge and scout the hills west of Lough Dinnershire, between Easthaven and Caer Dinnaval. Caravans always stick close to the shoreline this time of year. Once you find it, see the caravan safely to Easthaven. In the meantime, I'll assemble the rest of the expedition and make the final plans for our journey. Return here as quickly as you can. We must make for Kaldahar Pass while the weather is favorable. Good luck. Safe journey.
It shall be done. Your command? Yes, of course.
I am needed? I see.
Yeah? So that's how
what
it is.
If you so desire.
Speak your mind. Very well.
Ready. Anytime.
How can I help? Forward. God's plan be straight. Your command? Yes? Speak your mind.
Me?
Let's go to work.
How can I help? It shall be done.
What is it?
With pleasure.
Your command? Very well. Yes? Forward.
What do you have in mind?
What now?
What would you have of me?
Speak your mind. How can I help?
I'm here.
I'm listening.
Hey?
Your command? At once. Onward. Speak your mind very well. How can I help? How can I help? At once. Your command? Of course. Yes?
Yes. I'm here. I see.
Speak your mind. Very well. Forward. It shall be done. Agreed. Thank you. How can I help?
Forward.
At once. Your command? It shall be done.
Hrothgar mentioned there were strangers in town. What is it you want? Yes, I am Everard. Everard of Tempus, battle priest of the Lord of Battles. What brings you here? War is but one of Tempus's aspects. Warriors, true warriors, worship him as well. These eyes have seen battle, yes. And my skin bears the mark of swords and axes. That was long ago. Now my place is here.
Yes? Very well. Speak your mind. Agreed. It shall be done. Of course.
What? Very well.
How can I help? Onward. Your command? Yes? It shall be done.
Yeah?
I am needed?
What is it?
Speak your mind.
Me? Like an arrow.
You want me?
If you so desire.
Ready? Anytime.
How can I help?
Let's go to work.
I'm listening.
What now?
Your command, at once. Of course. Agreed. It shall be done. Agreed. Very well. Agreed. Of course. Very well. Of course. Very well.
Well met, friend, and welcome to my home. Make yourselves comfortable. but try not to break anything. Many of these curiosities that you see lying about have... Oh, they're all remembrances of my adventuring day. Indeed. Well then, this might interest... We've received word from Kaldahar. I am organizing and leading a party from East... I don't really know. The messenger wasn't too specific. I suppose if you want more details, you could ask old Everard over at the temple. But time's a-wasting. We need to get this expedition moving before the snows seal off the pass to Kaldahar. So what's it going to be? Are you in? Excellent. Glad to have you on board. I plan to assemble the rest of the expedition and set out for Kaldahar within a few days. With storms brewing in the mountains, I'd rather we depart sooner. But there are matters that require my attention here about town. Actually, now that I think about it, maybe you can help. Pomar, the local shopkeeper, he's been complaining that the regular caravan from Caer Dinnival is long. Now, normally I take Pomar's whining with a grain of... I want you to find that caravan. Once you find it, return here as quickly as you can. We must make for Kaldahar Pass while the weather is favorable. Good luck.
What?
Safe journey.
If you so desire.
Yes? At once. Forward. Speak your mind, of course.
What if... With pleasure.
How can I help? Forward.
What do you have? With pleasure. I'm listening very well.
Command? It shall be done. Yes? Of course. Speak your mind. It shall be done. How can I help? Very well. Your command? Of course.
What if I must? I'll do it. What is it? Is that all?
Yes? Agreed. Speak your mind. Forward.
Ready and willing.
How can I help? It shall be done. Your command? It shall be done. Yes, agreed. Speak your mind. We squander what little time we have standing here. Onward.
What would you have of me?
What do you have in mind?
Eh?
Your command?
I'm listening. So be it.
Yes? Onward. Speak your mind. Of course. How can I help? Forward. Your command? Very well. Yes? Speak your mind.
What?
Yeah?
How can I help?
You want a taste of this?
Your command?
Ready. I shall be swift.
Yes?
Are you ready for me?
Speak your mind. Gods grant me strength.
Yes?
How can I help? Agreed.
Let's go to work.
Me?
Your command? It shall be done. Yes? Speak your mind, of course.
I'm here. Yes.
What would you have of me?
What now?
What is it?
Do you want me?
How can I help?
To victory.
Ready. Done.
Your command? Of course. Yes? Of course. Speak your mind. Onward. Very well. How can I help? Very well. Your command? Onward.
Yes, whatever you say.
Yes? Of course.
I'm here. My pleasure.
Speak your mind at once. How can I help? Onward. Very well. Your command? Forward. Very well. Yes? Speak your mind. Forward. How can I help? Your command? Agreed. Very well. Of course. Very well.
Oh, good. You've returned. What news of the caravan from Cad? Make haste. I spotted heavy clouds hanging over the mountains this morning. I suspect snow will fall in the passes earlier than normal this season.
Onward. Onward.
Hey?
What do you have in mind?
I am needed.
Yes?
Ready.
Please, don't let me. You want me? My pleasure.
I'm listening.
Yeah?
Ready, I see.
Speak your mind.
Yes, yes.
How can I help? Your command? Yes? Speak your mind. Of course.
Let's go to work.
Me?
What? Is that all?
How can I help? Forward. Your command? Yes? Onward. Speak your mind. Very well. How can I help? Very well.
What? So be it.
What would you have of me?
Your command?
What now? Done.
Yes?
You want a taste of this?
Speak your mind. Your life is forfeit. Agreed. Can I help? Agreed.
What do you have if you so desire?
Your command?
I am needed.
life is forfeit.
I'm here.
Yes? Yeah?
I'm listening.
Speak your mind.
You want a taste of this?
How agreed.
You want me? Right.
Your command? Agreed. Yes? Agreed.
Ready.
Speak your mind. How can I help?
What is it?
What now?
I don't understand. Are you trying to tell me something? Understand.
Ready and willing.
Your command?
I am needed.
What do you have in mind?
Yes? You want a taste of it?
Yes? Speak your mind.
Let's spill some blood.
How can I help?
I'm here.
Your command? Gods grant me strength.
Please, don't you want this? Yes, very well.
How can I help?
Let's spill some blood.
Your command? Very well. Yes, very well. Speak your Mahan word. How can I help? Of course.
I am needed.
Your command?
What?
Yeah?
Yes? Speak your mind.
You want a taste of this?
Onward. How can I help? Of course. Gods grant me strength.
What is it?
Very well.
Your command? It shall be done.
What do you have?
I'll do it.
Yes? Agreed. Speak your mind. Very well.
I'm listening. Is that all?
How can I help? Your command?
Let's spill some blood.
At once.
I'm here. Whatever you say.
Yes, very well. Speak your mind. Very well. How can I help? At once.
What? Is that all?
Your command?
Ready.
Yes?
Let's go to work.
Speak your mind.
Me?
What is it?
What would you have of me?
Let's spill some blood.
Forward.
What? With pleasure. I'm listening. I'll do it. What? I'll do it. What is that all? If I must.
Your command? Yes? Forward.
I'm listening. What? If you so desire.
What now? Done.
What is that all?
Speak your mind. How can I help?
Your life is forfeit.
Are you ready for me?
Your command? Forward. Yes? At once. Speak your mind. At once. Agreed. It shall be done.
Oh, good. You've returned. What news of the caravan from Caer Dynevil? Strange. It is not usual for orcs to be so brazen as to attack caravans so close to town. I wonder if it is the anticipation of the coming winter that is driving their actions. Or if it is something more. In any case, at least we can still retrieve the supplies, thanks to you. You've proven yourself to be quite capable. I'm glad you've decided to come along with us to Kuldahar. We still have preparations to make before we can depart for Kuldahar. Take this list of supplies to Pomarb's Emporium across town. While you're there, you might outfit yourselves with whatever gear you think you may need. Return here when you are packed and ready to go.
Speak your mind at once. Onward. It shall be done. Agreed. Onward.
There you are. All is set. The others are assembling as we speak. Are you ready to leave as well?
So it was that the Patchwork Militia set off from East Haven, bound for the troubled village of Kaldahar, with the party of strangers in tow. On they traveled, across the windswept tundra of the Dale, through the foothills of the Spine of the World, and upwards on the steep and treacherous trails of the Kaldahar Pass. Eager to seek out the evil that threatened the pass, they did not expect it to find them first. High upon the cliffs of the pass, a band of frost giants had prepared an ambush. Hurling boulders and dislodging massive outcroppings of rock and snow, the giants sparked an avalanche that thundered down the mountainside and crashed down upon the heads of the unsuspecting expedition. Those fortunate enough to survive the avalanche pulled themselves free of the mountain of snow and bodies that now barred the way back to East Haven. Battered and disheartened by the loss of their comrades, the survivors had little choice but to continue on to Kaldahar alone.